Moving Books into a New Study by Robert Bly. First snow, yesterday, and now more falling. Each blade has its own snow balanced on it. One mouse track in the snow ahead, the tail mark wavering in between the footprints. Dusk in half an hour. Looking up, I see my parents' grove. Somehow neither the Norwegian culture nor the American could keep them warm. I walk around the barn the long way, carrying the heavy green book I love through the snow.